They're sensational as pets because of the fact that they do develop a strong bond to their keepers. And in many ways, they act like dogs because they're very responsive and loyal and generally obey. I mean, they don't do tricks or roll over or things like that on command, but they're very rewarding. They really kind of give themselves back.